channel. In this video I want to share with you my top 5 best tips in order to dress up more like a fashionista. These fashion tips are inspired from the runway of my favorite brands that are Gucci, Chanel, Balenciaga, of course, Prada, and of course Alexander Wang. This will give you an idea of what is very cool to wear right now. If you want to dress up more like a fashionista and you're interested in fashion, make sure to subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up, and let's jump into today's video. My number one tip is to add textures in your outfit. So when you're thinking at your outfit, try to combine a little bit different materials such as leather, silk, fur, whatever you have in your wardrobe. A very easy way to do this is just to use leather pants instead of the usual denim jeans. So that will give your outfit a little bit more texture. Also, if you then use it with a different kind of blazer. So I'm on the Vogue website now. So you can see here the Balenciaga Spring 2020 collection. Look 17, you can see that he is combining this oversized jacket made out of leather with a soft material such as this pink organza dress. Another example would be at Chanel Resort. Here at Chanel you can see again the combination of textures. You see these pants have different kind of textures on them, and I can show you another example. This is the other outfit that I wanted to show you, also from Chanel. Look at this thick material of wool jacket and then the very soft dress. Also, another very cool thing is when you're combining textures, try to also combine patterns. So patterns are now back in the trends, and you shall combine as much patterns as you feel comfortable in. So look at this outfit from Chanel. There are a lot of textures here. Look at the texture from this jacket, these lines, and this square pattern here. On the ties she has another pattern. For combining patterns, I don't think there is a rule, but you know, in fashion, everything that you cannot understand, everyone else will think, oh wow, that's very interesting. So feel free to go crazy with combining patterns as well as combining textures in your outfit. My tip number 2 is to combine oversized clothes with very tight one. So this is very trendy to wear now as well. As you see, the contrast from my tip number 1 in soft and more rough fabrics. This is also very trendy to wear in the patterns in the cloth size. Clothes that almost seems too small for you combined with clothes that seem to be too big for you. That is very trendy to wear now. I think that this is more like a period where contrast in clothes and textures is back in the trends. Let me show you some examples. Here we have the Chanel outfit from Resort. Look at these very large pants that Virgin Viard combined with this very tight, I think it's a swimwear under these very large pants. Let me give you another example. Here's another example of combining oversized clothes with very small ones. At Chanel collections for fall ready to wear. Look at this very large coat with the very small short pants. Then going further to Prada, this is the perfect example for my tip of combining oversized with tight. Everything in this outfit is oversized, but what makes it very nice and trendy now is this belt here that is very tight, accentuating the model's waist. Going further, my third tip is to think about accessories. I want to show you examples of that. Also think about socks. Socks are back in the trends now. Try to add textures in your outfit also by using different kind of materials for socks. This will give your outfit a very stylish look, and I'm sure you will look very much like a fashionista as well. So let me give you some examples of my third tip. Going back to Alexander Wang, I want to show you this outfit. He's combining three different kinds of belts. Combining belts here as well. Belts are very trendy now. Combination of belts, this is something new on the runway, this combination of belts. Chanel is spicing things up with this reserve collection. Look how they are replacing the belt with this scarf. If you want my top 5 fashion tips in order to wear a scarf, make sure to check this link down in the description box. So going further, my tip number 4 is layered clothes. Blouses with tops, summer dresses with turtleneck or with shirts underneath. From Chanel here, this is a perfect example. Look how many layers this girl has. It has a very sheer lace top with this, I think this is supposed to be something like a jacket. Look at this outfit from Prada. Let me see if I can zoom in. Look at the details here, how many layers this outfit has. So first you can see here a shirt. Then over the shirt is this blazer or vest or something made out of very thick wool. Then you have this coat as well, then you have these accessories at the neck. Be sure to keep this in mind when you want to dress up very fashionable or you want to dress up more like a fashionista. Combinations of layers are of course now a thing. And for my 5th tip, the last one that I have for you in this video, in order to look more like a fashionista, dress more like on the runway, would be combining different styles of clothes. Combining vintage clothes with very modern ones and combining old with new kind of clothes, rough with soft kind of clothes. I think this is a very nice opportunity for you to show your personality more and your style more. Now it's trendy to show who you really are. So we are a combination of things that happen to us, memories that we have, things that we admire and aspire and want to become. We are showing who we are through our clothes, and our clothes and our outfit represent ourselves and talk about us very much. So for my last tip, I recommend you to feel free in expressing yourself through the clothes that you are wearing. Really think about and find out the styles that you like very much and try to combine them together in your outfit. This will only talk more about you and will be very trendy as well. Let me give you some examples about that. A good example of that would be this outfit from Gucci. Look at this vest here. I'm sure you can find this in a vintage store. Another example from Prada would be this outfit right here. Look at the combinations of styles here. On the top you see this very office, serious, business kind of way shirt combined with this like a granny kind of blazer made out of wool, I think, and with this soft, sexy looking dress. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I found my inspiration for this top 5 tips in order to look more like a fashionista and dress more like from the runway from my best and favorite brands such as Chanel, Gucci, Balenciaga, Alexander Wang and Prada as well. I like these brands very much and I hope I made you in this video understand a little bit more what the trends are and what is cool to wear now in the fall of 2020. And yeah, if you want to find out more about fashion, make sure to subscribe to my channel, give me thumbs up and I'll see you in my next video.